We're here with Keith Anderson at Country Thunder 2009 in Florence, Arizona. Now, Keith just got done with a spectacular performance. Now, you have a new sophomore album out. Come on.
Yep. Come on.
I'm feeling great right now. Everything's clicking on all cylinders. We're back out on the road. And we got a full summer ahead, so I'm excited about it. I've written songs for other people. I wrote Lost in This Moment for Big and Rich and Beer Run for Garth and George Jones.
How does that feel for you to write a song for Garth Brooks and George Jones?
It's the greatest feeling. Because, you know, when you're, luckily I broke through as a recording artist, I'm able to write my own hits, but to have somebody else take a song that they didn't write and like it enough to put it on a record, that's one of the ultimate feelings right there.
As I saw on stage too, you had Hollywood Yates up there, and yeah. You're helping out some of the other guys. Most of the people know him probably as Wolf on Gladiators and stuff. I saw him up on stage.
Good friend of mine.
How'd that come about?
I met him last year at the ACMs, and we were on the Harley ride together. He's a big country music fan, and I love the Gladiators, so we just hit it off.
You're involved a lot in the Tug McGraw Foundation. Can just you tell viewers about that?
Yeah, just got involved in that. I lost my mom to brain cancer last year, which is what Tug McGraw passed away of. And it's just it's a charity that's very dear to my heart from losing my mom. And I just have learned to hate with a passion cancer, and I want to do everything I can. You know, you can go to my website. We've got a link there, KeithAnderson.com for the Tug McGraw Foundation. You can go there and just read all about it. And I'm going to be doing a lot of stuff this year and be involved in a lot of their charities.
Okay, one more question before we go, because I know you're a busy guy and you can't wait to get back to your drink. So, what's up with the bandana? Nancy's been dying to know. You always have a bandana on.
You know what? I shaved my head. I started going bald at 20, so I just started shaving. And what I found when I'd wear my cowboy hat, two things: I would sweat a lot, and there was no hair to absorb the sweat, so it'd get my eyes. The bandana helps grip the hat a little better too. So it's twofold. It kind of works as my hair underneath the hat when I'm shaving my head. So, and then it just became a fashion statement. Once I got signed, the label loved the way it looked, and I've been doing that for years, even way before I had a record deal.
Keith, I know you're a busy guy and you're out touring a lot. What's your next tour date so our fans can come and visit you?
Our next show is the 25th, April 25th in Houston, Texas.